It's a foggy day in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Right now, it's currently 63 degrees. It is foggy. When I was 8 years old, I used to always think about being a weatherman until I got older. Because, you know, as you get older, dreams change. But let me try this. Hey, everybody. It's a foggy day in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. You're predicting the precipitation of fall leaves. It's right now mild. You may need a little sweater or t-shirt. But we're predicting a lot of clouds. The weather is damp, and even though I'm short, you can ask me what's the weather here. Right back at you. This is Thursday Lane with the weather. The traffic right now is settled. I just always, as a kid, think about doing weatherman. But like I said, you know, I'm reporting your weather. But yeah, it's foggy out. As we're going for a walk, you know what's interesting? Why in autumn it always seems like it's a time when it gets foggy and the clouds come to earth, the clouds come like to the lower part of earth. It's very interesting how seasons play a part. Yeah. Like even spring is opposite of this. Yeah. But it's real mild. It's 63 right now. I think the high is supposed to be up to 72 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Yeah. Foggy, see? Foggy is when the clouds is touching the ground. Do y'all get foggy? Where y'all at? How's the weather where y'all at? Because in the middle of Atlanta, where we're at, it's 63, cloudy, and foggy. Yeah. I'm just showing y'all why I'm taking a walk. I love walking. Even in the winter, I like to sometimes walk. Yeah. But right now, but like I said, the summer, I had to wait till the sun go down and walk because I don't like walking when it's hot too much. Yeah. And also remember, my name, Thursday Lane, this is Gorgas Lane, the street I grew next to. And Vernon Road is that other street over there. All right, everybody. I'll talk to y'all a little later.